Hello, welcome to Oracle Linux How-To video series. This video is to guide you through raising a service request in My Oracle Support Portal. We will be seeing a quick demo on how to file a service request with Oracle Linux Support. My Oracle Support, in short MOS or MOS, is a web interface which has various features like creating and tracking service requests, searching the knowledge base, download patches, access to Oracle community, and many more. When you purchase Linux support subscription from Oracle, it comes with a support identifier called the CSI. The CSI, or the customer service identifier, is used to register your Linux system with the Unbreakable Linux network as well as engage the Oracle Linux support via a service request in the My Oracle Support portal. Now let's see how to engage the Oracle Linux support team by creating a service request. The My Oracle support portal can be accessed at support.oracle.com. You can log into My Oracle support using your Oracle single sign-on username and password. This is the landing page that you see once you log into the My Oracle support portal. There are multiple tabs available in the My Oracle support portal where you can search for knowledge articles in the knowledge tab, download patches in the patches and updates tab. You can also ask your query in the My Oracle community. And you can manage your account from the settings tab. The dashboard tab contains a widget to search for knowledge articles, latest news on Oracle products, a getting started tab where you can learn more about Oracle support and the My Oracle support portal, and a technical service requests tab where you can see a listing of service requests linked with your customer service identifier. Let's go ahead and engage the Oracle Linux support team by raising a service request. Click on Create Technical SR, which will lead you to a screen where we can enter problem summary, problem description, error codes if any, and choose severity. On the same page, you can also choose product, product version, product languages, and component. For the purpose of this demo, let's keep the summary simple. A good problem description includes loss of functionality, sequence of events that occurred, expected results, workarounds, and any troubleshooting steps you have tried. This field is limited to 2000 characters. And for the purposes of this demo, we will keep the description short. Now we need to determine if the issue is configuration, hardware, software, cloud, or managed cloud services. These selections may vary depending on the support identifiers listed under your account. Choose the severity using the following criteria. Severity 1 indicates complete loss of service where a problem or a product defect causes complete loss of service in the production environment or work cannot reasonably continue. Severity 2 indicates severe loss of service. That means no acceptable workaround is available. However, operations can continue in a restricted fashion. Severity 3 indicates minor loss of service, that is, the impact is an inconvenience that may require a workaround to restore functionality. Severity 4 indicates there is no loss of service, a minor error that does not impede operations. Since we are raising SR with Oracle Linux team, let us choose the software tab. Here, we get an option to choose the product, product version, product languages, hardware architecture, problem type, and choose support identifier in case you have multiple CSIs. It also gives you an option to choose if you are running this software on Oracle Cloud or not. Let's choose Oracle Linux as we are engaging the Linux support team. And for the purpose of this demo, let's choose the OS as Oracle Linux 8.1 with the Unbreakable Enterprise Kernel Release 6. Let us leave the product language to the default value and we'll select the hardware architecture to be x86-64. Now let us choose the problem type. This opens a menu window where you can select the component of Oracle Linux where you are facing the issue. For the purpose of this demo, let's select Oracle Linux issues and other Linux OS issues. Then select the support identifier with which you would like to raise the service request. And finally, confirm whether your software is running on Oracle Cloud Infrastructure or not. For the purpose of this demo, let's say no. And let us select the severity to be 3. And then click Next. Upon clicking Next, we proceed to the solution section, where an interactive flow helps you to describe your problem in detail. Let us select installation or upgrade issues. We are shown another set of options related to our first choice, and here let's choose that we are not currently experiencing any issues, but we have a question. Now we are shown an option whether we would like to ask our question in the Oracle community. You can either ask your question in the Oracle Linux community or proceed to engage Oracle Linux support with a service request by clicking Next. Now you have an option to upload any files that you may feel are relevant to your question or the issue that you are facing. You can upload the files by using the attach button here. Let's go ahead and click Next. Finally, you have to provide the details of the primary contact person, such as their name, phone number through which Oracle Linux support can contact that person, their email address, and the contact method that you would prefer. Different contact methods available are the web portal, phone, and email. You can also add an alternate contact person by choosing the Add Alternate Contact option. Once done, go ahead and click the Submit button. Once you click Submit, a service request will be created and you can access it by clicking on the link in the Service Request tab for that service request. Let's open the service request that we just created. Here you will be able to see any updates made by the support engineer, and you can also create your own updates or add attachments. And when you have received a solution or an answer to your queries, you can proceed to close the SR by clicking the Close SR button. These are some useful links and my Oracle support knowledge documents that give you more information about support policies, training on my Oracle support, and Oracle Linux. The knowledge documents can be accessed by logging in at support.oracle.com. That ends our short video on filing a service request in my Oracle support and engaging the Oracle Linux support team. Thank you for watching.